Hollywood Hogan will do what it takes to grab the win, whether that means hope.
Sweet music!
Are you kidding me?
Oh, did you see that?
Yeah, that was unreal.
Shawn Michaels gets the win.
Here is your winner, the Heartbreak Kid.
For Shawn Michaels. All right, let's get this thing going. And there's a lot of history here in Boston, Corey. I heard you painted the town red with the international announce team.
Yeah, I'm just glad Mung was able to make it here in time. I lost him somewhere on Freedom Trail last night. Got a call from Fenway Security. Guy was trying to jump over the green monster.
He just cannot be caught. In the corner now.
Oh, what a kick.
Oh, what an uppercut. Oh, it's coming. Oh, face breaker.
That didn't look good.
Opportunity is his for the taking.
Look out, here we go. Once more, setting it up.
Amazing rotation on the 630 splash.
Doing whatever it takes to.
The target's been acquired once more.
Yes!
Unreal performance.
Here is your winner, Luis Guillermo.
Big win for him here. Big fight feel. History can be made here tonight.
Opportunity is knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark, or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place. Locked in the crossface. Elias may be singing his last song.
He's probably singing the blues, Byron. It's locked in. They tapped. They tapped.
Here is your winner, Steve Leon.
And there's your winner.
Well, no one's going to be walking with Elias tonight. I can tell you that.
This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
Plenty of fight left.
Not yet.
We're gonna see here. Wheels are turning.
Here we go. All the way.
Look at Paige stalking her.
Oh, the rampage.
Will she win it here? All right, we're ready to kick this one off.
A big time touch. It's setting up. Oh, no, no.
I wonder if he regrets kicking out.
But
he
might
be interested to see what he has planned next.
Devastating.
Was able to pull it off one more time.
Going for the home run.
Can he take advantage?
He's going for it again. Is it enough to secure the victory?
Gotta make the second one.
Looking to end this.
He's eliminated.
Can he finish this off? How do you come back from that?
I don't mess with your insides, Michael.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Nasty impact.
Look at this.
Too quick to catch him there.
And scissors takedown.
Very nice.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Not many can move like that.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
The top rope once more.
Look at this.
Now with force.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Oh, geez. Straight to the cranium. Uh-oh. Now back to the ring.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana. Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show.
I don't think he had that one locked in the way he wanted.
An early pin attempt. Plenty of fight left.
Not yet.
Ooh-wee.
Boom!
Once. Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
Running hurricanrana.
Watch out. Running, swinging neck breaker.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again. Big opportunity for him now.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
A competitor has been
something
eliminated.
Big is coming.
Down on the neck with reckless abandon.
Wow, springboard attack.
Oh, what a flying heel kick.
Lights out. DDT connects.
Elbow smash! Not where he wants to be right now. Oh, what a splash!
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Devastating.
Out of it in the corner. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Great competitors. Great superstars right here in WWE.
Last time the champion was up against as stiff a challenge as this one.
Incredible athleticism. Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Oh. Oh, nasty impact.
Harsh impact.
He's just dominating at this point.
He's taking charge here.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Wasn't expecting that.
Oh! Woo-wee! A running hurricanrana.
Beautiful. The running meteora. Running leg drop! It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Right across the face. He might have been waiting on that one.
This could be big.
Twist of fate. It's a wrap. He wants it one more time.
Bang!
A competitor has been eliminated.
For the win? Two home runs in one game.
Are we about to see it again?
They got it.
Here is your winner.
Enormous victory right there. Wow, he absolutely manhandled him there toward the end.
And what an amazing threesome they make.
Big title match here in
this looks like the setup to
sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Great athleticism.
Once more, setting it up.
He's queuing it up again.
Sidewalk slam.
Will that be it? Will that be enough?
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Stomping. Ouch. Here comes another one.
What a sidewalk slam.
Oh, he is finished.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
It's going to take more than that.
She's calling for it.
She is queuing it up again. They got it. They got it.
Find the nearest exit. It's over.
And this match is over.
Here is your winner, Ivy Caldwell.
The referee's three count ends this.
Can you believe it's been almost three decades and WWE is still yet to sanction the $1 million title? What a travesty.
Hey, look, Jack Tunney had a full plate back then. It's been left back at Teddy Biasi's estate for years at a time.
A high-profile match here tonight might finally make this title legit. We'll just have to see.
Ooh-wee.
Straight punch.
Great offense by $1 million Man.
Big punch finds its mark.
A striking blow.
He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Oh, kick right in the gut.
Oh, that's unnecessary.
Oh, that'll do some serious damage.
Oh, trampling the opposition.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turn.
Whoa! Elbow drop!
A well-aimed strike.
The $1 million Man making his money.
He's looking relentless.
The trifecta.
Some hard offense landing on the champ.
Yeah, he's looking off his game now.
Just about there. Weird, he seemed to have it locked in pretty good.
I'll be interested to see what he has planned next.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Talk about rocking the jaw. Finds a way to reverse. Wow, what a sequence.
Lariat. Good lord.
That was nasty.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
WWE Universe Ted DiBiase's championship reign has begun. Here is your winner and the new $1 Million champion, the $1 Million Man, Ted DiBiase.
Guys, that was a big win for him right there.
It looks like we're ready to do battle here, guys.
Hey, guys.
Oh, down he goes. Mayhem here. Oh,
what an interference.
Holy.
Look at the agility.
Look at a catch him off guard. Scoop slam.
Gonna take more than that.
Stomping. Ouch.
Mysterio showing that arsenal. Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Double chicken wing, tiger suplex.
Right in the back of the neck.
Boom, what a forearm.
Oh, man, what a kick.
Oh, perfect kick.
Bulldog.
Oh, man.
I don't like the look in his eye here.
Going for it again.
Brand map.
Oh, down he goes. May have him here. Oh, no.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Look at him. Here we go.
Sakara from behind. Oh, no, no.
What's this? Another lights.
The better part of Balor.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Russian leg sweep.
The champ comes into this match incredibly motivated, though all the motivation in the world might not help here tonight.
He's trying again.
Lince Dorado has been eliminated.
Creating opportunity.
Clothesline.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Ooh-wee.
Kalisto probably disagrees, but I think he should focus on what matters, winning the match.
Uh-oh.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Oof. Kick finds it. Once more, setting it up.
Oh, nasty impact.
And Mongo Jumper has been eliminated.
That is a huge opening for Grand Metalik.
The Luchador has it hooked. Oh, say adios, Salida del Sol.
Moved out of the way.
Great wherewithal for Rey Mysterio. Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worth setting up again.
Frog splash.
I think that'll do it.
That undoubtedly caused some serious internal injuries.
Moonsault.
Crucifix head scissor.
Woo-wee.
This isn't where he wants to be, guys.
He needs to get back inside that ring.
A striking blow. Kick right to the leg.
That'll sting.
Front kick.
Withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
This could spell trouble for Kalisto.
Kalisto needs to find a way to solve this immediately.
High knee right between the shoulders.
What's coming next?
A back suplex.
A high risk maneuver.
Here comes another one.
Steve has been eliminated.
Carl for good. Come on, Sin Cara, you can do this.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Look out.
diving body splash. He's going back to the well.
Really working over the body.
That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
That's got to end it this time around.
Rey Mysterio bringing that trademark energy.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
He's on the ropes again.
Here comes another one.
Frog splash.
Get that instant replay ready. Rey Mysterio's rolling now.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Stomping down. A jumping stop to the gut. Your neck. Oh, flipping senton. That'll take the wind right out of you.
Keep your eye
all the way for the top. He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Look out here. He's got...
Whoa!
Oh, that's it. What a splash.
Nasty impact.
A jumping stop to the gut. And Rey Mysterio connected nicely right there.
All the way up and down. I think we know what's coming next.
In the wheelhouse.
619.
I don't like the look in his eye.
Here we go.
Kalisto is going up for the first time.
And Rey Mysterio says, not this time.
Drop kick!
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana.
Hold on! The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans...
Are we about to see it again?
Frog splash!
Is this... Will this be it?
1, 2.
There's the elimination.
Grand Metalik has been eliminated.
Uh-oh, sunset.
Putting it all on the line.
Boom, what impact!
Mysterio completely changing the pace of the match.
The advantage is squarely in his corner.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
A jumping DDT.
My. Ooh.
Bringing it back into the ring.
He's stalking his
opponent. Trying to go for it again.
Rey Mysterio gets the win.
Mysterio!
Look near flawless down the stretch. Big win.